we're blessed here in Batam. It's a resort hotel, but it's also suitable for obviously all sorts of businesses. We're very lucky to have space, plenty of space. Space can be quite a commodity in Asia. But in Batam, on our estate, we have a wonderful 18-hole golf course. We've got tremendous facilities for families. We have a beautiful kids club, which we've themed as a jungle, with lots of fun activities taking place there, including animal encounters. We have a character called Mizmi, a 6-foot-tall monkey that comes out and meets the children. And we also have, we give ice creams, we also do face painting. So you can basically leave your child with us and go and relax by our beautiful pool and play golf and then come back later, collect the child. In addition to that, we have a spa, as very popular in Asia. We have a beautiful spa with about 7 different treatment rooms as well. But other than just being a resort and with the space, we also have some wonderful facilities for meetings, for businesses and for the local corporate business. So we tend to do a lot of meetings and events. Our largest room takes up to 2,500 people with about another 16 different meeting rooms of all different sizes. So you really have a sense of space and freedom. And of course our rooms and our accommodation have been aimed at the business traveller. And so you have all of the connectivity, all of the things that you would expect from a international standard property, including this wonderful business lounge that I'm sitting in now, and guest relations, the whole thing that you would expect from an international class hotel. When I first moved to Batam, most of the people that I know said to me, "Where's that?" So actually I had to tell people I'd actually moved to Singapore. But actually when you look it up in the map, it's just a stone's throw from Singapore. And I think one of the great things about Batam is its location. It benefits of only being 40 minutes away from Singapore by ferry, which go every 20 minutes, half an hour. But also we're a couple of hours from Bali. A couple of hours from direct flights in from Korea, China. Very, very well located to the hub of Asia, if you want to use a different hub rather than Singapore. And of course, being on the island, we benefit from having the space, which I mentioned earlier, plus also very keen pricing. The difference in pricing between here and the rest of Asia is incredible. So value for money, I personally don't think that it can be beaten. I think building a hotel here in the first place, this was a very bold move. And I think it falls in very nicely with our credo of caring, daring and sharing. We believe in being daring. Building it in the first place here, I think, was daring. But we also take a daring approach to the initiatives that we put in place for our customers. And of course, caring for both the staff and for all our guests. We're constantly trying to improve, looking at ways in being able to drive the customer satisfaction higher and higher. And of course, sharing, we simply believe in giving of ourselves and making sure that the customer experience is truly 5-star and second to none. Batam may be a small island just off the coast of Singapore, but it really does have an international flavour. We're very fortunate here, as I said earlier, to have the space. And as a result of that, with our conference facilities, we tend to get a lot of international visitors. For example, today we have a meeting for 3 days for the United Nations. But every day we have different nationalities coming. We have a lot of expats that come and stay with us. It tends to be the hotel of choice on the island for expats. And of course, I've already mentioned earlier, we have markets from Singapore, Malaysia and Korea. But the real big market is from Singapore. And I think the Gulf is incredibly important for that, because the Gulf here in Batam represents incredible value. If you're a Singaporean, you can come and stay here for 2 nights, have a beautiful 5-star accommodation, breakfast, lunch, dinner, have 2 rounds of golf and include your ferry transfers, all for less than the price of a round of golf in Singapore. And to me, that's incredible value. And it's because of the space. Batam is not only where I work, but it's also where I live. And the thing that struck me about Batam when I first arrived here is the wonderful warmth and hospitality of the people here. It's truly incredible and very different to what I'm used to in Europe. So what we're trying to create here is a wonderful fusion between world-class facilities and services that you would expect in Europe, but in a small island in Indonesia with the wonderful hospitality and warmth of the people. That fusion of the two styles is never more evident than, say, at breakfast, for example. We have a wonderful breakfast spread. On the one side, you have your typical European fare, and on the other, all of the local treats that you would expect. And it's represented throughout our whole menu. So you get a truly world-class experience that would be at home anywhere in Europe and the rest of the world, but with that true warmth, spirit and hospitality of the Indonesian people. One of the key facilities we have on the at the hotel is obviously our golf course, which is incredibly popular throughout the whole of Asia because it represents such fantastic value. There are actually 5 golf courses on the island, and we do many packages. We hold regular tournaments for Singaporeans and locals, but actually for all the other countries in Europe, including Korea, Malaysia. But we offer packages, nice packages, and the packages include don't just have to play here. You can play any one of 3 different courses, stay here for a couple of nights and play a different course every day to make it a little bit more interesting. And we include all the transportation to get you to and from the other venues. And of course your Club Carlsen card, which is a recognised loyalty program around the whole of the world. You get your points for your stay, and you can redeem them at any time you like for stays and discounts on stays, including food discounts, both here and at any Radisson property across the world. Thank you very much, Angelo. It's been lovely having you here in Batam, and we look forward to you coming back to us in the not too distant future. But thanks again for everything.